Good evening. I am the tutor of one position available to foreign grant beneficiaries from the Lebanese University. In the 36th cycle, actually, only students graduated from the Lebanese University can apply for the internal medicine area of the PhD course. They will have the opportunity to learn how we work at our facility. My research interest is internal medicine and ultrasonography in pets. In recent years, I have also worked on the application of ultrasonography in the parasitosis of small ruminants. The research topic we are developing in the PhD course will therefore refer to the use of innovative ultrasound methods to study some pathologies affecting pets and/or small ruminants. The PhD students will carry out these clinical research activities in the veterinary teaching hospital of the University of Sassari for a minimum period of 18 months. During the course, there is the possibility to spend time abroad for the clinical research training.